equivalent rational numbers. Equivalent rational numbers means the given one rational number which is a positive or negative both one, okay va? Then we have to find the equivalent rational numbers for that given numbers. We can find the number by multiplying both the numerator and the denominator by same number, consecutive numbers. That means 2 means next 3, 4, 5. Likewise, we have to multiply the given fraction by the consecutive numbers, then we get the rational numbers. Okay, our students. Now, see, minus 2 by 3 is equivalent to 6 by 9. How? See, minus 2 by 3. We have to multiply this by 3. So, 3 numerator and denominator also multiplied by 3, we have minus 6 by 9. The original number is minus 2 by 3, but we multiplied by 3, we get minus 6 by 9. If we short this one, see, 3 table. 3 2s are 6 minus then 3 3s are 9, which gives minus 2 by 3. So, this is the equivalence. Okay, va? Equivalent rational number. This relation is known as equivalence.